What is GDP? GDP stands for Gross Domestic Product, and it's just a fancy economic term that refers to the total value of all the goods produced and all the services provided within a country during a specific time period. For example, if a country's total output for the year consisted of selling 10 pizzas for $10 each and performing 5 car washing services for $20 each, the total GDP, or gross domestic product, for that country would be $200. Simple enough, right?